Dante here, and I'm in Atlantic City. We are backstage, going to the stage for the Mariah Carey concert. We got DJ Sus One and my boy Church up there. So we're in for a dope ass day. I'm gonna bring you guys along with me as much as I can. Sus One feels after rocking the crowd, killing the crowd.
Now I feel blessed, man. Thank you to everybody. See, I just start going on point. Now, thank you for Mariah having me. I'm not even just saying this because it's my friend. Mariah always looks out for me. She's great people. Also, this tour has great people, man. It's very relaxed and very chill. Everybody's incredible, man. So I love going on tour with Mariah. I'm on the tour bus right now. I kind of lost my voice when in Atlantic City, and that's what it is.
And just so you guys can feel the electricity and see why he's sweating so much, check out this clip of the crowd. Again. So, Church, what was your thoughts?
I ain't gonna lie, that was different, man. That energy you had on that stage was pretty dope. It's my first time being on stage, first time being on tour bus. That was live right there, man. It's DJ Sus One doing it the best he could do, man. My man.
Champ is here. All right, guys, so I'll touch base with you in a few. This is Dante. Hoping I can edit the footage and then just go straight to sleep. I'm not sure yet. We'll see how it's gonna play out. But I know I gotta edit the footage, and then I got some photos that I gotta edit for one of my clients. It's gonna be rough, cause we don't have that much time before we have to leave and go to the next area. But I'm gonna do what I can, and hopefully we can make this, you know, make it happen. I can get everybody's projects done, and then we could just move forward from there on to the next show, do that edit, and put it together. I'll definitely show you guys what I do, what I come up with. I'll definitely show you guys what I edit, so just stay tuned and be prepared. This is Dante. This is my dream car, people. A McLaren 720S. Church over there, and we're about to head to, where are we going? We're going to, damn, I don't even remember where we're going. Well, aside from that, we're gonna go and get some breakfast, get some food to eat, because it's early as shit, and then we're gonna touch down on the road again. I think we got a 3-hour drive somewhere, but I'll let you guys know where in a few. So last night we had a crazy night. You know, DJ Sus1 ended up DJing for Scores, which most of you guys know is the gentleman's club here in AC, one of the many. So we're doing that. Well, we did that. And then we're back. So last night was turnt. Nobody really got enough sleep because even after that, niggas came back to the room and we started working. You know, I was editing. Everybody was doing what they needed to do. So it was a very long night, very, very long night in the early morning. But we're about to hit the road again.
What's good, vlog world? I'm back.
Jason, you saw me last night. Salute.
And we are here waiting to hit the stage.
Big ass lips on the tic-tac box.
We got this guy over here, Mr. Sus1. Talking to himself on his phone. He ain't even on live because...
Dante, shut your face.
Nobody wants
live.
To hear what he's saying. You see, he's trying to be swagged out like me. He saw me rock the chain. He decided to go get the chain today.
Difference is mine is real. That's a little fucking rope from...
Listen, we can go and test this right now and see who's more real. I guarantee you I'm going to win. Unlike him.
Yo, that laugh is...
And then Church is over there.
What up, boy?
Pretending like he talking to people.
I really would. I'm talking. This is real.
He suddenly got friends now. You see? Philadelphia. on the next day of our tour. I forgot to be filming because, you know, unfortunately, I forgot my camera, but here we are. You got my trusty camera with me, and I got you guys with me, so we did 3 or 4 shows already, and this is gonna be the 4th or the 5th. So far, so good.
Hey,
what's up? We have an amazing singer right there. Look at these guys. Sitting around doing nothing. He said this is a vape.
That's a camera.
See what he called you guys? He called you guys a vape.
Yo, this camera looks like a vape. A show me in the mirror. That's like a vape.
He's supposed to be on a diet. Look what he's eating.
Good footage right there.
All of that.
Food. I'm not eating too much.
All of that sauce.
Oh yeah, the sauce. Is good.
So we just finished up another day and about to head back. We in Philly. I'm here with Tone.
Yeah.
You know, Sushel's got done rocking the stage and now we about to take the long journey home. I don't know who's driving this time because I did my shift. I did 2 shifts in 1 drive. So therefore, you got it right. Damn right. So I'm looking forward to just sleeping, getting a nice nap, and start editing when we get back. But we'll see what happens. Still kind of early in the day. What do we got next? Next, we're headed to Connecticut. So yeah, Connecticut. Look out for that show. But we are going to be stopping by Amber's birthday before we head to Connecticut. It's gonna be there in the city. Still having now knocked down multiple shows and just finishing up at Philly.
Feels absolutely amazing. It's one of the greatest situations in the history of planet Earth. Tone standing by me lets me know that I'm swaggier than him.
Well, guys, disclaimer, you see that Twitch is called a swagless Twitch. You Twitch like that when you're in desperate need of swag but don't have any. What's good, vlog world? So here we are again on the last day of the tour. It has been a long week, and today's gonna be a long day. So we're just gonna relax a bit, take it easy, do what we can get done, and then move forward. Hola. So in the meantime, I'm going to be here working on this edit. Waiting for a few proxies to get transcoded. And then do the main edit for that. And that's going to be for yesterday's show. Well, the day before yesterday. No, it was yesterday. I'm bugging. And then we're going to capture today's footage and move on to the next one. Long day ahead of us, so we'll see how the day plays out. So we in the walkthrough. And now we about to go to sound check. Wake your ass up. Get up. Sound check. And like I said a little while ago, the day is far from over. So, I'll see you guys in a few.